adversary, the devil, as a roaring lion walketh about, seeking whom he may devour, who resists steadfast in the faith. Thou, O Lord, have mercy upon us.
Thanks be to God.
Our help is in the name of the Lord,
who hath made heaven and earth.
We confess to God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost, that we have sinned in thought, word, and deed, through our own grievous fault. Wherefore we pray God to have mercy upon us. Almighty God, have mercy upon us. Forgive us all our sins, and deliver us from all evil. Confirm and strengthen us in all goodness, and bring us to life everlasting, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
May the Almighty and Merciful Lord grant unto you pardon and remission of all your sins, time for amendment of life, and the grace and comfort of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
O God, make speed to save us.
O Lord, make haste to help us.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Ghost.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be. unto me, all ye that labour and are heavy laden, and I will give you rest. Take my yoke upon you, and learn of me. For I am meek and lowly in heart, and ye shall find rest unto your souls. For my yoke is easy, and my burden is light. Thanks be to God.
Into thy hands, O Lord, I commend my spirit.
Into thy hands, O Lord, I commend my spirit.
For thou hast redeemed me. O Lord, the God of truth,
before the thy Spirit.
Let us bless the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
The almighty and merciful Lord, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost, bless us and preserve us.